going to talk about a final drill that we can use the short game plate for, and that's to proof our start lines. Now, if you're a believer in this, I personally am not, but understand that you have the availability of this drill in the short game plate to do that. So in order for me to determine whether or not I'm starting it correctly and I'm picking that ball up on my peripheral view as the ball leaves while still holding my vision, this is the drill for you. I'm going to place a ball on top, again, where I can read it. I'm going to put one ball about 3 inches behind in line with my path. I'm going to slide my putter in. Now I'm set up behind the plate. I'm going to feel my distance. And when I do and I make my stroke, what I've done is I've picked up the ball as it exits past in my peripheral vision, that ball that's suspended. It's a very, very obvious thing to see. So if your ball becomes left or right of that target where I've blocked or I've early rotated or released the putter and didn't swing the putter to finish, didn't feel that distance with my feet, it's going to be very, very obvious. So you'll see that these balls literally create a tracer line and I can pick that up. So again, I'm going to find my path, slide my putter in, feel my path and distance, look back down, make my stroke, and when I do, find it perfect every time. These are some fun drills. Every player in the world can benefit from these products. And it's a heck of a lot less than paying for me. Hope you enjoyed it. More to come.
Then I wake up in the morning, love. The sunlight hurts my eyes.